Earth has hosted some truly massive creatures over millions of years. From gigantic dinosaurs to oceanic behemoths, these titans ruled their domains with size and power. Today, we're diving into the world of megafauna as we explore the 15 biggest creatures to ever roam the Earth. We begin with Argentinosaurus, possibly the largest land animal to ever exist. This sauropod from South America stretched up to 100 feet long and weighed an astonishing 100 tons. Its immense size made it nearly untouchable, even by predators of its time. Its long neck allowed it to reach the tallest trees, grazing on vegetation that other herbivores couldn't access. Living during the late Cretaceous period, Argentinosaurus shaped its environment simply by existing, as its sheer size could clear forests and create pathways for smaller creatures. Today, the blue whale holds the title of the largest creature ever, living or extinct. Growing over 100 feet in length and weighing up to 200 tons, it dwarfs even the largest dinosaurs. Its heart alone is the size of a small car. Despite its enormous size, the blue whale feeds primarily on tiny krill, consuming up to 4 tons of them daily during feeding season. Its hauntingly beautiful songs can travel thousands of miles underwater, making it not just a physical giant, but a marvel of communication in the ocean. Spinosaurus was a dinosaur like no other, adapted to both land and water. At over 50 feet long, it was larger than Tyrannosaurus rex. Its crocodile-like jaws and sail-like spine make it one of the most unique megafauna of all time. Its long, paddle-like tail and strong limbs were perfectly suited for swimming, allowing it to hunt massive fish in ancient rivers and swamps. Fossil evidence suggests that Spinosaurus was one of the first dinosaurs to embrace a semi-aquatic lifestyle, redefining what we know about dinosaur adaptability. The oceans of the past were ruled by Megalodon, the ultimate apex predator. This giant shark measured up to 60 feet in length and had a bite force powerful enough to crush a car. Imagine encountering this while swimming. Its teeth, some over 7 inches long, were perfectly designed for slicing through flesh and bone, making it a terror to ancient marine life. With a diet that included whales, seals, and other large prey, Megalodon maintained its dominance at the top of the food chain for millions of years. Patagotitan is another contender for the largest dinosaur. Found in Argentina, this sauropod could grow to over 120 feet long and weigh around 70 tons. These gentle giants shaped entire ecosystems. Its massive size required it to consume vast amounts of vegetation daily, which helped maintain the balance of plant life in its environment. Fossils of Patagotitan have revealed insights into the growth patterns and social behaviors of these colossal creatures, suggesting they may have moved in herds for protection and feeding efficiency. Sir, the skies were once dominated by Quetzalcoatlus, the largest flying creature ever discovered. With a wingspan of up to 40 feet, it was as large as a small airplane, making it a true marvel of evolution. Despite its enormous size, Quetzalcoatlus was remarkably lightweight, thanks to its hollow bones, which allowed it to soar effortlessly through the skies. Scientists believe it was both a scavenger and a predator, using its long beak to snatch prey or feed on carrion in prehistoric landscapes. The oceans were also home to Elasmosaurus, a marine reptile with a neck that could reach 23 feet long, half its total length. Its unique anatomy makes it an icon of marine megafauna. With its elongated neck, Elasmosaurus could stealthily approach prey, using its small head to snap up fish and other marine creatures. However, its anatomy also posed challenges, as the long neck may have limited its ability to move quickly or dive deep in pursuit of food. Brachiosaurus stood out among sauropods with its towering height. At over 40 feet tall and weighing 50 tons, it could reach vegetation that other herbivores couldn't, thriving in its Jurassic habitat. Its front legs were longer than its hind legs, giving it a distinctive giraffe-like posture that made it perfect for browsing treetops. This unique anatomy not only defined its feeding habits, but also made Brachiosaurus one of the most recognizable dinosaurs in history. Paraceratherium was the largest land mammal to ever live. This hornless rhinoceros stood over 16 feet tall at the shoulder and weighed 20 tons. Imagine an animal taller than a giraffe, but built like a tank. Its long neck allowed it to browse treetops for leaves, similar to today's giraffes, but on a much grander scale. Despite its immense size, scientists believe Paraceratherium was a relatively peaceful herbivore, relying on its towering height and bulk for protection. With a name that means fears nothing, Dreadnoughtus was a massive sauropod that lived up to the hype. At 85 feet long and weighing 65 tons, it was one of the heaviest creatures to walk the earth. Its colossal size meant that adult Dreadnoughtus had no natural predators, truly embodying its fearless name. Fossil discoveries of this giant have provided valuable insights into sauropod muscle structure and how these massive creatures supported their enormous weight. Sarcosuchus, also known as the super croc, was twice the length of modern crocodiles. Measuring 40 feet long, it had a skull nearly as large as a human, with a bite force capable of taking down dinosaurs. Its armored body and powerful tail made it a formidable predator, capable of ambushing prey with devastating precision. Living in prehistoric river systems, Sarcosuchus likely competed with dinosaurs for dominance over its aquatic habitat. After the dinosaurs, Titanoboa ruled the rainforests. This 50-foot-long snake was the ultimate predator, capable of swallowing crocodiles whole. Just imagine encountering this in the wild! Living in the hot, humid rainforests of ancient South America, Titanoboa thrived in an environment with abundant prey and little competition. Its immense size and strength allowed it to constrict and overpower nearly any creature it encountered, making it a true apex predator of its time. Pliosaurus, with its massive jaws and short, powerful body, was a marine reptile built for speed and power. At up to 40 feet long, it terrorized the oceans during the Jurassic period. Its teeth, some over a foot long, were perfectly adapted for gripping and tearing apart large prey, including other marine reptiles. As a top predator, Pliosaurus played a critical role in maintaining the balance of its marine ecosystem, dominating the Jurassic seas with unmatched ferocity. Giganotosaurus was one of the largest carnivorous dinosaurs, rivaling Tyrannosaurus rex in size. At over 40 feet long, it was built for speed and could take down massive prey. Its sharp, serrated teeth and strong jaws were perfect for slicing through flesh, allowing it to tackle large herbivores like Argentinosaurus. Unlike the solitary T-Rex, some evidence suggests that Giganotosaurus may have hunted in packs, making it an even more formidable predator. Finally, we have Deinosuchus, a crocodilian that grew over 30 feet long. It hunted dinosaurs and other large animals, making it one of the most fearsome predators of its time. With teeth the size of bananas and a bite force exceeding that of Tyrannosaurus rex, Deinosuchus could crush bones with ease. This terror crocodile often lurked near water's edge, ambushing unsuspecting prey that ventured too close. These 15 creatures offer just a glimpse into Earth's incredible history of megafauna. Each one showcases the power of evolution to shape giants that ruled their worlds. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more fascinating journeys through time.